हे गाइस, वेलकम टू द चैनल लेट्स लर्न मैथ्स। आज मैं आप सबके सामने फिर से हाजिर हूँ पीजीटी DSSSB के पेपर का, पीजीटी इंग्लिश के पेपर को लेकर। इसका पार्ट वन हम डाल चुके हैं। ये हमने क्वेश्चन आंसर सीरीज़ जो स्टार्ट की थी ताकि आपको क्वेश्चंस पता चल सकें, उसके 100 क्वेश्चंस मैं डाल चुकी हूँ। आप प्लेलिस्ट में जाकर वीडियो देख सकते हैं। यह उसका सेकेंड वीडियो है, सेकेंड पार्ट है। सो आज का हम सेशन स्टार्ट करते हैं। हमारा फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस इनटू अ कंपाउंड सेंटेंस। विदाउट अ बस सर्विस अ विलेज डाइज, सम पीपल कांट इवन स्टे इन देयर ओन होम्स, दे मस्ट गो इनटू देयर कार केयर होम्स। आंसर इज सम पीपल नॉट इवन बीइंग एबल टू स्टे इन देयर ओन होम्स एंड हैविंग टू गो इनटू केयर होम्स, अ विलेज विदाउट अ बस सर्विस डाइज। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, रीड द सेंटेंस बिलो विद Which states an open condition? Identify the option that converts it correctly into a sentence that it states an unreal and imaginary condition. If we want to close the boredom gender gap, we need to stop helping women and start fixing workplaces. The answer is, if we were to close the boredom gender gap, we would need to stop helping women and start fixing workplaces. Convert and rewrite the sentence below into a sentence with just one independent clause. Some scholars are keen to believe that genuine traditions lie beneath the superficial literary incrustation, while others are inclined to minimize these elements. The answer is option number first. Other scholars being inclined to minimize these elements, some are keen to believe that genuine traditions lie beneath the superficial literary and crustacean. Now next question is, rewrite the sentence in direct speech into its corresponding reported speech. It has taken us all by surprise. Customers are saying, can you do more? He said, I think the vegan and flexitarian market is the first major food trend that has come out of social media. The answer is, he said that it had taken them all by surprise. He added that customers were asking whether they can do more. He concluded that he thought the vegan and flexitarian market was the first major food trend that had come out of social media. Our next question is same. We will have to change it in compound sentence. Most council leaders who decide how to spend the transport budget are men. The answer is, most council leaders are men and they decide to spend the transport budget. Now our next question is on a open condition, the same as the upper question. If more studies show how antibiotics interfere with immunotherapy, it may be possible to show how intestinal flora can help new cancer treatments. The answer is, had more studies shown how antibiotics interfere with immunotherapy, it would have been possible to show how intestinal flora could have helped new cancer treatments. Change the voice of the following sentence without changing its meaning. Archaeologists unearthed the figurine in 2017 during excavation at a site called Abel Beth Maka. The answer is, the figurine was unearthed by archaeologists in 2017 during excavation at a site called Abel Beth Maka. Now we will have to convert the sentence into a simple sentence. Expensive train commutes are for the all-important middle class, while buses ferry about the poor. The answer is, buses ferrying about the poor, expensive train commutes are for the all-important middle class. Now we will have to rewrite the sentence into the other voice without changing its meaning. Antarctic ice cores provide a history of the atmosphere for thousands of years and make known carbon dioxide levels reach a distinct minimum around 1610. The answer will be, a history of the atmosphere for thousands of years it provided, and that carbon dioxide level reached a distinct minimum around 1610 is made known by Antarctic ice cores. Now we will have to change the speech. He told the reporter, when someone is murdered, it is clear the court must prosecute the criminal. Yet when we talk about genocide or crimes against humanity, people start looking for arguments. The answer will be, he told the reporter that when someone is murdered, it is clear that the court must prosecute the criminal. He added that, however, when we talk about genocide or crimes against humanity, people start looking for arguments. Now we will have to rewrite the sentence while changing its voice. Exciting young people about STEM and its endless possibilities will set them on an exciting path and could lead to a fulfilling and rewarding career in engineering and technology. The answer will be, when young people are excited about STEM and its endless possibilities, they will be set on an exciting path and could be led to a fulfilling and rewarding career in engineering and technology. Now we will have to identify the option that convert and restate the following sentence using a rejected impossible condition. If they fail, the future of food will go into the hands of three giant companies that are wedded to genetic modification. The answer will be, had they failed, the future of food would have gone into the hands of three giant companies that were wedded to genetic modification. Now we will have to convert the sentence into a compound sentence. The majority strongly self-identifies as English. The only subset exceptions, though they are important ones, are black and minority ethnic adult. The answer is, a majority strongly self-identifies as English and the only subset exception, though they are important ones, are black and minority ethnic adult. Now we will have to rewrite the sentence into otherwise. Researchers suggest effect of the colonial era can be detected in rocks or even air. The answer is that one can detect effects of the colonial era in rocks and even air is suggested by researchers. Now we will have to convert the sentence. Many of the poorest farmers use the system of rice intensification, which dramatically increases yields of rice, wheat and potato. The answer will be, if many of the poorest farmers will not use the system of rice intensification, yields of rice, wheat and potato will not increase dramatically. Now we will have to change the sentence in reported speech. She said, younger people are talking about veganism on social media and all shoppers are keen to buy into the idea of being flexitarian. The answer will be, she marked that younger people were talking about veganism on social media and that all shoppers were keen to buy into the idea of being flexitarian. Waitrose this week launched dedicated vegan section in more than 130 stores. The answer is, dedicated vegan section in more than 130 stores were launched by Waitrose. Now we will have to convert the sentence into a compound sentence. The children's commissioner has warned that social media firms must switch off addictive technology. The answer is, the children's commissioner has warned that social media firms must switch off addictive technology and that it deliberately keeps children hooked online. Convert and rewrite the sentence below into a compound one with two independent clauses. Slowly, slices of Britain's hidden history are being revealed as the public learn more and more about the activities of undercover police officers. The answer is, slowly, slices of Britain's hidden history are being revealed and the public are learning more and more about the activities of undercover police officers. Now we will have to rewrite the sentence into other voice. The weight of evidence indicates that humans are not unique in possessing the neurological substrates that generate consciousness. The answer is that humans are not unique in possessing the neurological substrates that generate consciousness, indicated by the weight of evidence. यहाँ पर जो सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड है उसके 20 क्वेश्चन और ख़त्म हो गए हैं. इसमें आपने देखा होगा कि किस तरह के क्वेश्चंस रिपीटेडली पूछे गए हैं. अब हमारा नेक्स्ट, स्टडी द फॉर्मल लेटर गिवन बिलो. नाउ हियर इज़ अ लेटर एंड मैं यहाँ पर वीडियो पॉज कर रही हूँ, ये आप प्लीज़ पढ़ लीजिएगा. मैं यहाँ पर सिर्फ क्वेश्चंस डिक्टेट कर रही हूँ. so that you can understand what is asked in the question paper. The letter violates all that we associate with a formal letter. Identify the superficial features of this letter, unacceptable as they are, which you will immediately change before you go on to revise the letter and make its language, tone and style formal. The answer will be change alignment and use of different font. Which one of the following option is a proper thesis statement fit to be developed into an argumentative essay? The answer is, The Great Gatsby, of course, conveys the message that the notion of the American dream is illusory, but more importantly, it ushers American fiction into a new narrative world, as evident in T.S. Eliot's observation, the first step that American fiction has taken since Henry James. Now, next question. You are required to make an official announcement at your workplace, which will not be private or individual to individual. For the message to have the utmost impact on the audience, you will get it printed and distributed later. Which of the following given option would you employ? Option number 3, a business memo. Identify the correct sequence of ideas and the letters of the sentences that disrupt the unity of the paragraph. Now, we will choose the correct option from the 5 options. From the 4 options, the option will be 4th, D, A, C, E, and we will omit option number B. The sentence of a paragraph are given in a jumbled order and labeled A, B, C, D, E, F below. One of the sentence offers a digression. Identify the digressing sentence. Now, we will have to choose one from the 4. The answer will be first C. Once you employ a chart in your report or essay, what should you note? Attempt in explaining it and developing your ideas in the body. The answer is ensured through queries or a summary that the readers have perceived and understood the essential trends or movements. Identify the correct option that provide the missing phrases in the paragraphs given below. The answer will be 2nd, Surly imagines himself alone in a room. P, that fool those outside into thinking there is a Chinese speaker in the room. C, the broader conclusion of the argument is, and D, as a result. Now, identify the option that does not deal with this specific issue. How does a writer communicate better with his audience? It could be a letter to the editor, an essay, a report, or any such piece of continuous writing. The answer is, make sure your adjectives and determiners are specific to the idea. Make doubly sure the adjectives are the right ones and attributive in nature. Condense sentences with many technical adjectives. Which of the following option is a proper thesis statement fit to be developed in an argumentative essay? The answer is 3rd, as the history of nationalism of bank shows, just as private banking did not appear or become less influential or popular, or just as the working style of the public banks did not become customer friendly. The writer argues that closing corporate colleges and schools will not necessarily make government public educational institution better. This is a condensed version of a business report. It includes a conclusion and recommendation. It does not indicate the writer's orientation, agenda, or significance understanding. What is it called? The answer is executive summary. When you send an email in your official capacity as the CEO of an organization to the CEO of another one, who happens to be your vendor? Whose absence will serve the supply chain, escalating an old complaint? What will be your initial and last sentences in the body after your greeting and before you signing off? The answer is, we are recording our complaint. Take immediate action if you don't want us to terminate your contact. Read the 2 sentences below. Here I am pausing the video. You can read both these sentences teachers of writing would advise you to use the second sentence, identify the option that properly explains the reason for such a preference. Since the coordinated part move from the shorter to the longer in the second sentence, a rhythmically more attractive line is created in the second sentence, the option number third. Identify the option that continues the following discussion appropriately. The answer will be third. From 2012 to 2017 and the next in the last quarter century, option number third. Identify the option that suggests a better sequencing of ideas expressed in the bulleted list, keeping in mind the proposition developed in the sentence itself. The answer will be reflecting the order stated, the fatted calf should be the first one, followed by the royal laws, and the sacrificial sheep, Asterix and Obelix, should be the last one. The first five sentences of the paragraph given below are in a jumbled word. Identify the option that gives their correct order. The correct order will be option number 4, B, D, C, E, A. Which option provides the two missing sentences A and B in the paragraph given below? The answer is second option. No message was received from the aircraft to report a system failure. And similarly, the on-board aircraft communication addressing and reporting system reported as expected at 17:07:29. Study the paragraph given below. Two sentences other than the first one state the same idea. It is enough if one of them is retained and the other can be dropped. Identify the pair. Keep it in mind that either of them could be deleted. The answer will be third, C or F. Identify the option that gives the correct order of the sentence below and help it become a paragraph. The answer is third option, D, A, E, C, B, F. Which of the following is not an effective feature of an e-cover letter? The answer is attaching the cover letter to the main email. Which one of the following should a letter of complaint avoid and not include? The answer is threats of future legal action. सो यहाँ पर हमारे 20 क्वेश्चंस और ख़त्म हो गए हैं. अब हमारे नेक्स्ट 20 क्वेश्चन यहाँ पर स्टार्ट होते हैं. आई होप कि आपको जो ये वीडियो है ये पसंद आ रहा होगा और आपके लिए बहुत हेल्पफुल भी होगा आपके एग्ज़ाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से. हमने इसीलिए क्वेश्चन आंसर सीरीज स्टार्ट की है. आप जल्दी से जाकर लाइक का बटन प्रेस कर दें. आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्लेज by Shakespeare makes use of a framing structure called induction. Answer third, the taming of the shrew. Identify the option that names the poet and the poem from which these lines are taken. Answer is Shelley Adonais. Identify the play or correct option. The answer is fourth, Cymbeline. The Shakespearean sonnet consisted of 3 quatrains and a couplet. Read the letter below. Here is a letter and we will have to read it. I am pausing here video. You can pause the video and read the letter. I am not reading it here. The answer is lack of unity. What is asked is identify the option that specifies the defect in this letter. What is the defect in this letter is lack of unity. Which one of the following plays by Shakespeare does not employ a chorus or a character playing a role similar to that of a chorus? Macbeth. Now here is also a letter. You can read it by pausing the video. I am just reading the question. Identify the option that describes the relationship between the second and third sentences. The answer is specification. Next question, theorists. Is an elegiac poem by Matthew Arnold. It is considered one of Arnold's finest poems. Theris is a traditional Greek name for a shepherd poet. The answer is Arthur Hugh Clough. Identify what Sidney did not say about honor history. The answer is second, poetry liberates itself through reality. History is constrained by reality. Now the next question is the दिस फेमस नॉवल बाय सर वॉल्टर स्कॉट हैज़ एलिजाबेथ फर्स्ट एज अ करेक्टर. नाउ वी विल हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द नॉवल. द नॉवल इज केनलवर्थ, ऑप्शन नंबर थर्ड. नाउ हियर इज अ लेटर एंड वी विल फाइंड द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द सेकेंड एंड द थर्ड सेंटेंस. द आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर सेकेंड, सब्सटेंशिएटिंग आर स्टेंस अनाउंस्ड. आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, कॉमेडी ऑफ ह्यूमर्स यूज द मेडिवल एंड रेनेसेंस मेडिकल थ्योरी दैट द ह्यूमन बॉडी हेल्ड अ बैलेंस ऑफ फोर लिक्विड. वैन प्रॉपरली बैलेंस दीज ह्यूमर्स वर थॉट टू गिव द इंडिविजुअल अ हेल्थी माइंड इन अ हेल्दी बॉडी. द ऑप्शन बिलो लिस्ट ऑफ फोर ह्यूमर्स बट वन ऑफ दैम इज इनकरेक्ट. द इनकरेक्ट वन इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन, सैंग्विन. गोथिक नॉवल्स आर टेल्स ऑफ मिस्ट्री एंड हॉरर. दे रिलाई हैविली ऑन अ नॉन लीनियर प्लॉट नैरेटेड थ्रू लेटर्स. द रोमांटिक पीरियड विच रैन बिटवीन द पब्लिकेशन ऑफ लिरिकल बैलेट्स एंड द पासिंग ऑफ रिफॉर्म बिल्स एम्फसाइज द फॉलोइंग मेंशन इन द ऑप्शन. वन ऑफ द ऑप्शन इज नॉट रिलेटेड टू द आइडियल्स ऑफ द रोमांटिक पीरियड, आइडेंटिफाई इट. द आंसर इज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन, कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव एंड इंक्लूसिव रेशनलाइजेशन. विच ऑफ द ऑप्शन डज नॉट डिस्क्राइब एन एसेंशियल फीचर ऑफ अ ब्लैंक वर्स. फर्स्ट ऑप्शन, अ ब्लैंक वर्स डज नॉट सूट द हाई सीरियसनेस ऑफ एपिक्स सच एज पैराडाइज लॉस्ट. इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पोएम्स डिड मिल्टन इन्वोक द गुडनेस ऑफ मिर्थ एंड मेलेंचली. द आंसर इज ली एलिग्रो एंड एल पेंसरो. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ट्रेजिक हीरोज ऑफ शेक्सपियर एग्जाम्पलीफाई द एस्टेलिन नोशन ऑफ नॉलेज थ्रू सफरिंग. द आंसर इज लियर इन किंग लियर. These lines are from Herbert's Redemption. The poem uses an extended metaphor and is allegorical in nature. It is also a parable of Tennant. Identify the best possible inference and generalization of the poem. The answer is a plea that he be allowed to make fewer sacrifices to be redeemed, that his soul be saved. Now here is a letter and we will have to identify the defect. The answer is lack of coherence. The practice of recording conversation and saying of the famous became especially popular in the 17th century. This material is especially useful for biographers and can be a form of literary biography in itself. One of the best known example of this is, the answer is third option, James Boswell's biography of Samuel Johnson. Here our 20 more questions are completed. Our next 20 questions are, what is the name of the old man in London who teaches young homeless boys how to be pickpockets and then fences their stolen goods and is executed for complicity in a murder in Dickens' Oliver Twist? The answer is Fagin. Now we will have to identify the correct option. The option is second, Baka can be redeemed by a leader. Munu's redemption is death. Now we will have to find which play of his illustrate the highlighted clause. The highlighted clause is death of a salesman. What makes women writers in Indian writing in English stand out? Women writers are sensitive to what Indian women have suffered under double colonization, patriarchal and colonial yokes simultaneously. Fill in the blanks with the correct option. Hemingway employs a third person omniscient narrator to narrate the tale of the old man and the sea, option number 4. What is the fly in Emily Dickinson poem, I heard a fly buzz when I died? Answer is a metaphor for her soul leaving her body, an oral image of death. Fly here connotes death. Identify the correct option. Which of the following author below cannot be classified under Caribbean literature? Answer is Nadine Gordimer. Now we will have to identify the novelist. The answer is R.K. Narayan. Now we will have to identify the correct option. The option will be, first, it is a prayer of Ogun, the god of the road.
and not simply the road itself that waits hungry. Identify the dumbest from the given option. The answer is Samuel Beckett. Yeats laments in Easter 1916, all changed utterly. A terrible beauty is born. Explain the nature of the change and the terrible beauty referred to here. The answer is the Irish rising and the English reaction. In the following lines, what is it that Mrs. Ezekiel is referring to? The answer is understanding life in death. Identify the correct option and complete the observation. The answer is the stream of consciousness, interior monologue. Name the play by George Bernard Shaw, which is about war between the genders. Shaw's women are as conqueror and posits that in the battle between instinct and intelligence, instinct always wins. This play has Don Juan as a Shavian hero in England at the turn of the century. The answer is Man and Superman. In this poem, T.S. Eliot reflects upon language, time and history. The poem itself could be read as a clear meditation on time. Identify the poem. Four quartets. Option number third. What does the scarlet letter stand for in the scarlet letter? Why is the color scarlet used here? The answer is fourth. It is the letter A of the alphabet. Its color is biblical reference to the whore of Babylon, who was dressed in purple and scarlet. Mehboob Ali in Kipling's Kim's tells Kim, here begins the great game. Identify the option that offers the most relevant and clear interpretation of this statement. The answer, it refers to the battle for supremacy in Asia between Britain and Russia in the 19th century. Who said the lines given below? The answer is Salman Rushdie. Hopkins' Pied Beauty is a unique example of a curtailed sonnet. Explain the significance of these lines and the echo of an image by another poet. The answer is Hopkins in this hymn, a pain reinforces this notion of a changeless God divinely, creating dappledness, complexity, varied variety and flux, similar to a kind of goat creating the lamb, and a punitive one, the tiger in Blake. Next question, what is the impact of television on the literateness of English drama? In which aspect of drama as theatre is the influence most palpable? The answer is awareness of the images constructed for viewers. Here, our questions completes 180 question. I think आपको ये जो दो हमने videos बनाई हैं English PGT paper पर, ये आपके लिए helpful होंगी. आपको paper का pattern पता चलेगा, questions कैसे आते हैं paper में ये पता चलेगा. Thank you so much and do like, share and subscribe the channel Let's Learn Maths. Thank you.